There were a few books on his shelf, Zane Grey and a Bible, but nothing else. Never went too far in school, always thought himself a fool, so much he couldn't understand. But give him a torch and some metal rod, he could wield anything in this world, by God. When it came to working with his hands, he was an educated man. He was a master of his trade, could fix anything ever made with his hands. Smarter than most PhDs, could build anything you see with his hands. He was an educated man. He never traveled very far, he'd only leave that farm to pick up parts. And the only world he knew was his shop and all them tools and the work he had to do. But give him a hammer and a box of nails, he could build you a wagon or a ship that sails. When it came to working with his hands, he was an educated man. He was a master of his trade, could fix anything ever made with his hands. Smarter than most PhDs, could build anything you see with his hands. He was an educated man. Here he taught me all he knew, and when he left me all his tools. Here I am with his old chisel in my hand, carving, "Here lies an educated man." He was a master of his trade, could fix anything ever made with his hands. Smarter than most PhDs, could build anything you see with his hands. He was an educated man. He was an educated man.